Welcome to our channel.
Hello, good morning. We are going to Northern Ireland.
We are going to Island Mackay. We don't know what we're going to see in that place, but I saw a travel vlog. It's really beautiful. The coastal area is just like County Kerry. We don't have itinerary at the moment, but one probably is going to a castle there. There's a castle in that area in a very nice harbor.
I hope you will enjoy this.
And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
Went shopping to St. Mary. This is what we get if we don't have an itinerary for our trip. Look at that. That's a castle. And it's lovely inside. Stop for our shopping. Carrickfergus, Northern Ireland. The scenery around the harbor is amazing, beautiful, and there is also a walking area. We are going inside the castle. It's called Carrickfergus Castle. The history of the castle, it says there 1315 to 1318, the Bruce brother in Carrickfergus, and late May 1315, King Robert and Bruce of Scotland sent his brother Edward to Ulster to drive out the Anglo-Norman and form an alliance with Gaelic chieftain in Ireland. Edward arrived with 6,500 men and 3,000 sheep, landed at various places around the east of Antrim coast. This is the town. They have a very nice car park, and this is the harbor. Beside the harbor is the castle, Carrickfergus Castle. This is the entrance going to the castle. Yeah. Entrance going to the castle. But we cannot get in because it should be pre-booked. So, those who want to come here, you have to pre-book it. Castle is closed. You have to pre-book it if you want. This is the walking coastal area of Carrickfergus. It's beside the castle. This is the town center of Carrickfergus. We're just walking in the town. And it's really beautiful here. And the view is...
Oh, you can see that. I don't want to take pictures. I'll see that.
View. Look at the view. We stop here for coffee. This area here, you can see a lot of coffee shop. We have, and look at this one. It's real. It's maybe one of their museum. It's beautiful. This area here for coffee. There and scone. I'm crossing the road now, going back to the main street. It's the town hall. This one is used to be a bank. There is some information there. This one is in the middle of the street of Carrickfergus in the town itself. This is the fellery. The public fellery is a representation of a type of fellery that criminals were placed in to stand for several days as part of their punishment. All types of rotten eggs, fruit, vegetable, sods of earth, stone, etc. were thrown at this by the passers. So people who pass from here, from the town itself, they will throw eggs. Thank you. Honey. Hello. Where are we, sweetheart? Very nice place, isn't it? It's beautiful. Go out with our dog, but this place is really beautiful because of the seaside scenery. Not able to get inside because it's pre-booking. But my husband and our dog always feeling tired. Okay, come on, let's go. Come on, Odie. Go ahead, Odie. Look at this view. This is so nice. But we enjoy the scenery. outside. It's beautiful. Can we go out that way? We'll try. Thank you. Sige. Okay, one more. One, two, three. Here's the La Quachera dog. Odi is the La Quachera dog. La Quachera dog. A traveler dog. Look at this, aside from the toilet, we also have plastic bag for dog poo. So you don't have to scatter the dog. I asked permission from the owner to take pictures, especially this dog. Odi is waiting for his turn. Many thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment.